are teachers.
React.
I'm Sofia.
And I'm Sonia.
And we are very excited because we are getting close to Eurovision. Well, for those who don't know us, we are 47 years old.
Yes.
And since we were in our mother's belly.
Because we are twins.
Because
sisters.
We are twins. We watched Eurovision. Really, we are not kidding. In our home, the tradition was watching Eurovision. Was
Festival da Canção, and then
first Festival da Canção, when we selected our, you know, our
song
representant, our representative, and then Eurovision. It was very exciting. It was a family moment. Our father loved it, but alas, for our father that is no longer with us, he never could watch and see Portugal win. And in 2017, Portugal won, and for us, we were like, it was a miracle. You don't understand what it is being 40 something years old.
Yeah, and every year
a whole life waiting for
a moment,
win,
for that moment.
You know? And then it was in the year that the Pope came to Portugal. It was that year, 2017. Yeah. Pope came to Fatima.
Came to Fatima. So we thought it was a
miracle. It was like a miracle, we thought. And for us, it's very exciting. We love.
Yeah.
And
now for the first time, we are going to react.
We never reacted to.
I'm so nervous.
Because we know, we see all the songs and we do our... do you remember with our father, we did our poll?
Our poll.
Which song do you think is going to win?
Yeah.
Oh, I think it's my favorite since it was, it was
and
awesome.
And we were always hopeful that Portugal could have a good place or...
Yeah, we didn't expect it to win because we didn't expect Portugal
we know the truth.
Yeah, we are not, you know, dreamers. We know that Portugal... But we all... a 10th place, it would be nice, you know.
Or in this case, participating in the finals.
Oh, going to the final. Woo! We could... Then we be less, but we don't care.
Oh, we don't care.
We are in the final.
Yay, we can see everything.
Yes. So, we are going to, oh my goodness. So,
okay.
Let's go. This is, we don't know any of the
songs.
This is from Festival da Canção. So, these are the contestants
of
the Festival da Canção here in Portugal. So, we can choose... the representative to go to Eurovision.
So to the semi-finals of the Eurovision.
Yes, I think they are 20 songs here in Portugal. And then we are going to try to react to some of them because they are 20. I don't know if we can react to all of them. But the first one that we caught our eye, and honestly it was the poster.
The poster.
I love that poster. I said to Sonia, we need... it's a necessity to react to this one because I need... I know that we don't have the singers, it's just the lyric video, but we don't care.
We don't care because it's so pretty, the thumbnail.
Yeah, the aesthetics of the...
it looks
you
like
know, all the site of the...
the posters when you go to a concert and you have posters everywhere.
FTP, beautiful, loved it. Yeah. The yellow and the black.
Wow.
Love it. So let's go and see. This is Pongo e Tristany. The song is Degrade.
Lyric
video. Festival da Canção 2022.
Okay.
So okay, let's go. So,
one, two, three.
Um, dois, três. Bling. Oh, so pretty.
Wow.
Somos tu, sou eu, sou nós. De vos, de nós ainda não.
Sou passado, presente, futuro.
Oh my God. Oh wow.
Wow.
Oh wow.
Look at.
God, I have goosebumps
wow.
everywhere.
I think we started with a banger.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Wow, she was spitting bars, beautiful lyrics.
The lyrics were amazing, amazing.
Love the message. Love that message.
Love
and
it.
Then she sang with him
oh
in the end.
God.
It was the
they
two
slay.
Voices.
They both slay it.
His voice is so pretty. It reminds me.
I felt cozy and at the same time uplifted.
It's so strange because the feeling that I had, it was ambivalent. So it reminded me a little bit of the sound of, you know, Angola or Mozambique, the beat. And then that... melancholic sound of Mornas
yeah.
from Cape Verde.
So
it was like a mixture.
Yeah, wow.
Very full, very rich.
Yeah.
So ah, wow. This,
so powerful and rich.
I want to see this on stage.
Oh,
this
my God.
Must have a staging that can, you know,
yeah.
be in the same level of the song.
Yeah, wow.
It tem que fazer justiça.
Yes.
To the song, the staging, because it would be
wow,
an explosion.
Mind-blowing.
Wow.
Because I was...
Yay, we started well.
I oh loved God. It. I'm so incredulous because I loved it. I really loved it.
Wow. We loved it.
Yes.
Loved it. Yes. So.
So. Yeah.
Hope you liked
okay.
it also.
Yes.
And see you next time.
Bye.